so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last queen. Oh, whose broad stripes and bright stars were still there through the